nestled in the corner of western India. Diu is more than just beautiful beaches and enthralling sunset. This island has glorious war stories to tell and a rich culture which is influenced by Portugal. Come, let's take a closer look at Diu. Today, a place which is seen as a perfect getaway for peaceful vacation was a prized spot for many rulers. The Sultan of Gujarat, Bahadur Shah, with all his might was trying to defend Diu from Humayun, the Mughal Emperor. In the quest to retain his throne, Bahadur Shah joined hands with Portuguese and built this fort. In 1535, Humayun was defeated. Soon after that, the Portuguese betrayed the Sultan and took over the charge of Diu. Inside the fort, you'll spot some of the retired cannons which are now peacefully watching over the sea. You will also find an old Portugal built chapel. Diu's highest point is this lighthouse, which you can climb and enjoy the mesmerizing view. This is the jail located little away from the fort. The magnificent fort is surrounded by sea from all three sides. St. Paul Church. This church is a replica of famous Bom Jesus Basilica Church, which is located in Goa. It was built in 16th century by Portuguese and is stated as an innovative design of Jesuit architecture. Diu Museum. To learn more about the history of Diu, you must visit Diu Museum. Here you'll find various stone inscriptions of past rulers and beautiful wooden carvings. INS Kukri, drawn near Diu during the Indo-Pak War in 1971. This memorial was built as a tribute to all the brave soldiers who lost their lives in that war. A good captain can sail the ship safely from one port to another, but a brave captain can give up his life for his fellow men if needed. Captain Mahendranath Mulla, who chose to go down with the sinking ship by passing on his life jacket to one of the sailors. Naita Caves. The immense network of tunnels forming the caves is an ultimate place for the photographers to capture this scenic beauty. Finally, we come to the beautiful beaches. Surrender yourself to the sound of waves. You can just chill by the beach or indulge in some fun-filled water sports. The beaches here are clean and vast. famously said by the Portuguese, Ilha de Calma, which means come visit the Isle of Calm and explore its virgin beauty.